such an amazing guitar, but I wanted it, rather it sitting in my garage and all that stuff, I wanted it to be in, you know, a restaurant or a hotel or something.
It's so cool.
Very cool. Very neat.
What'd you tune it to?
Open E, E major.
Just regular open E?
Yeah, yeah. And then when I was bending it, the string got caught under there. Yeah, and that's where you could do all the other stuff, you know. Very cool.
That's great. That is a killer guitar.
It's a great guitar. Yeah. I will miss it.
That will wind up in a display of honor.
Yes. It deserves to be displayed because Fender did such an amazing job. I mean, just such a beautiful guitar.
How does a vintage Tele like this differ from the John 5 Signature Tele?
Well, I guess first thing would be cost. The vintage ones are a lot more expensive. But I designed it around this guitar because of the double binding. Mm-hmm. And mine has double binding. And so I kind of designed it around the Fender custom Telecasters. And that's what it's mainly around, this certain guitar right here.
That's rad.
Yeah, pretty neat.
I love it.
Yeah.
So of the guitars that we've played, obviously this was your baby.
Yeah.
So excluding this one that we already know that you love, of the guitars that we've played, which one has jumped out at you the most?
I'll have to say the Hendrix, and then the Brian Jones. And I would have to say the Get Your Yah-Yahs, the Paul Stanley, all of them. I can't.
Make a decision, John.
Joanne Allman, I can't. All of them, just unbelievable.
Yeah, that's great, man. Yeah.
God damn. It's really. Playing all the things that I saw today, you know.
See a man in a box today.
Yeah. I saw all this great stuff today, and I just want to move in.
Well, you know, you're welcome anytime to come by.
Can I get a key?
I think we could probably arrange that.
Good. Well, thank you
so
much.
Thanks again, John. This is amazing. It's wonderful to have you.
Thank you.
And rock and roll, my friend.
Thank you, man.
Not too bad, huh?
Peace, everybody.
Cool.
That was great.